So yeah, this is probably the biggest package I got today. Now let's check what's inside. By the way, I got these products via Gearbest, who I came in contact with via Martijn. I will link his channel in the description as well. Be sure to check him out. Also, if you like any of these products, I will link them in the description and pin them on the top of the comments. To start, we have a TV box, but we are getting everything out first. The second is a drone, and it's a small and compact one. And the biggest one is the air purifier from Xiaomi. Seriously, what doesn't Xiaomi make? It is a really nice, fresh looking design itself, and it can fit in someone's living room without a problem. I like the small details all over the place. It isn't very intrusive, as you can say. So, the Xiaomi Smart Mi Air Purifier. Well, that was a mouthful. This air purifier has a standard mode and a super mode. With the standard mode, it has a purifying capacity of 330 cubic meters per hour, and it can be up to 23.1 by 39.6 square meters. On the super mode, this is bumped up to 380 cubic meters per hour, and an area up to 27.2 by 46.6 square meters. It produces nearly 10,000 liters of clean air per minute. Okay, with everything out of the big box, let's start with the drone itself. This is the JJRC-H37LV, which you can fold up easily. And at the moment of recording, this is just 37 euros. It can record up to 720p and it has a 6-axis control. What is really nice is when you fold it up, you can easily take it with you. This is a good drone to start with and then later evolve to the more expensive ones. So the next one is the M96X V-Box, and this is a really colorful TV box for sure. Something you either like or you don't. This has a quad-core processor and runs on Android 7.1, and you can connect it via Bluetooth 4.0. And of course you connect it with your TV via an HDMI port. This at the moment of recording is just under 40 euros. I will of course go more in depth with these products in the review itself, and all the products are linked in the description. Either way, have a good one and stay tuned for more concepts and actually some pretty cool news soon. Have a good one!